Monkey Town has been open now for just over 17 years. The doors opened December 2000, Rosaline Grobler. Started off as a passion. She had a little bit of monkeys, and obviously her fondness just grew. And at the end of the day, she opened Monkey Town. Periwinkle is a lesser hedgehog tenorec, originate from Madagascar. They mostly sleep during the day. Quite often you'll see them running around maybe for a minute or two. Unfortunately, yesterday she was up and that was mistaken. I was working at the cashier's side, busy with customers. Finished up with them. While I'm finishing with them, these people standing over here obviously walked out. At the door, they still turned around and said to me, they're going to go over to the reptile garden. They're going to come back again. Them leaving, I walked around the corner, maybe minute and a half. When I walked here, I just had the gut feeling something was wrong. Periwinkle was missing. We did receive an anonymous tip. We've got a cell phone number. I have phoned the number. I've spoken to the person. It wasn't an even tone of voice. To me, it sounded like a guilty person that I spoke to, because even when I said to him, bring him back, no questions asked, put her there, and you could hear it's like apologetic, maybe he's gonna bring her back. I could be wrong, but the person I spoke to was definitely feeling guilty. All we want is we want our little hedgehog back home safely. No names, no prosecution, just bring her back. Thank you.